Arrgh! How could the crew of the good ship Grand Princess have possibly known that only 3 nautical miles ahead, just below the surface, lurked the Kraken?